The Avid tune luggage concept is based around something that's been around for donkey's years, the humble bait tub. Some of the best luggage ranges that have ever been devised for angling are all based around bait tubs, from match fishing, pleasure fishing, fishing on the rivers. You always got to take a bit of bait with you. If your tubs can go into your bags, all the better. We wanted to transfer that into carp fishing. Make something that was always completely modular, so you could tune it to however you wanted it for your own fishing. It all starts with this. So basically, in the Avid tune luggage concept, it's all about multiples of this shape. So you've got one of those, that shape, which is that shape, and then obviously two of those or three of those, and it all goes into the bags. Let me talk you through it really simply. Got your bait tubs, you've seen those, easy as. We've got air dry bags, the same size, so you can literally just stack them one on top of another inside your bags, no problem. We've got a nice big air dry bag. We also do some pouches the same size as this, so again, it's all modular. This air dry bag as well, you know the Avid Barrow, two bags either side of the wheel, of course it fits. So let me take you through the pouch range really quickly. In here you've got the chod rig pouch, handle on the side, nice spools inside of there to keep your either your leaders. Keep your leaders or your chod rigs in there, no problem at all. Load of tackle in here and in here, tools, whatever you want to put in there. Like I say, you can tune it to exactly your requirements. Again, that'll stack on top, just like I said before. Or you can put it in on its side, which is then the same profile as one of those. So it doesn't matter how you want to do it, whatever you prefer. We have another bag as well, little tackle pouch, comes with a load of dividers inside. And so you can tell it apart from the chod rig pouch, you've got a little handle on the top this time. Inside, nice dividers, keep your leads, tackle, whatever you like. Again, all stacks. Got a smaller tackle pouch, same size as one of these, so if you want to stack those in, a lot of these will go into the side pockets really well and stack up really nicely. Beyond that, you've got a really big tackle pouch. If you don't use a tackle box, or you know, you want to use it for your brew kit or something like that, you've got one of these. So inside of there, loads of dividers, space in the top for more tackle. It's perfect, it's absolutely perfect. Be it for me, in my own bag, I've got a tackle box, which funnily enough is the same size. And on top of that, I've got all my brew kit in there. And if you just have a quick look, you know, look at that, gas canister, kettle, all, it's everything I need. Everything I need can go in there. And then when I pack it into the bags, I can pack it however I like, either on its side or flat down, and it's in its ideal. So again, let me talk you through the bags themselves. You know, on top of all of the pouches, you know, we've got the rig wallet here as well. You know, you can use that to just slide in the gaps or put it into the front pockets. The bags themselves, got the standard carry-all. Now the standard carry-all is obviously smaller, good for people who want to travel light, the guys who are fishing from smaller bivvies, this kind of thing. This is the bag for you, it's ideal. The great thing about it, the pocket width at the front is one small one and one big one. So one small one, one big one, and the same goes for the pockets on the side. Normally on a bag like this, the pockets are always smaller, shallow, not as wide as the bag. What's the point? These are acting like a divider, so you can keep your gear in both pockets, no problem at all. On the bags as well, all of the bags you'll see, we've got these lovely peach skin additions. This is a waterproof, soft feel material, and you've got that on the padded shoulder strap as well, which is completely adjustable on the heavy duty webbing. A nice final touch on all the bags, the little leather patch. Leather patches, leather zippers on some of the bags. For me, it doesn't get any carpier than that. We've also got a much bigger bag. This is the bag that I use for my own fishing. You can see, you know, it's a great big bag. In this instance, in the front pocket, in the side pockets, you can get one of the bigger bags. So that bigger size will just slide straight in the side. Or you can do like I've done here, and simply stack the smaller bags. They're exactly the width of the side pocket on the larger carry-all. And if you're an angler that doesn't want to use a barrow, or you prefer to carry your gear on your back rather than putting it on your barrow, we sell a ruck bag system. This is part of the day session kit as well, but you can get it separately. A lot of guys now prefer to carry the gear on the back rather than pushing it on the barrow. And again, you've got the same sort of internal dimensions as on the large carryall. Two big long side pockets that will take those larger pouches or multiples of the small pouches. And the other great thing about it, it will take a chair as well. We've specially designed some clips. You clip it on, chair goes on your back, against your back with the bag. There's no excuse not to take a guest chair anymore. For me, this range, it's totally complete. We've also got a nice cool bag. I use this for my pop-ups. A couple of the lads are using it for the cooking gear. Ridge Monkey, of course it fits. Perfect size for all your gear, your cooking gear, your food, your bait. The other great thing about the cool bag, that lovely little air dry bag that I showed you before, of course it fits. Drop straight inside. So at the start of the session, when your bait's frozen, you can keep them in the cool dry bag, and then as your session progresses, if it starts getting warm or you're on holiday, you're in France or something like that, longer trips, simply take it out and hang up the bag. It's perfect. The final addition to the range, one that I really love, and in terms of all the bags and the backpacks, we've got a small little camera bag, which for me is ideal. You stick it on your back, push your barrow, off you go. If you're going to see one of your mates, go and take some snaps for him in the morning, you can just put that bag in your car. It doesn't say camera bag on the front, it hasn't got low pro written on the front. It's not an advert sat in your front seat saying there's a camera inside of here. Again, you've got the facilities for a tripod on the side. It's absolutely perfect. The final additions to the range are the rod holders. We've got a 5-rod quiver, a new version of the triform, which we've called the 3+2. This enables you to put 3 rods inside. The rods are actually staggered, so you don't have to put all your reels all bunched in together. And then there's facilities to put 2 extra rods on the outside. The single sleeves designed to attach to both. And then you've got the big 5+ holdall that'll take 5 rods made up with the reels, everything. And you've still got some room on the side for another couple of rods, your landing nets, pockets. It's all fully padded, it's all fully lined. It's out in the shops now, and if you haven't got it, stay tuned.